counting on you, bro. Don't let anything happen to the others.
Relegated to stagehand once again. I'm starting to think I'll never have a starring role.
There's always next time.
What's this? Words of encouragement? Thanks. I need them.
All right. Let's get going.
Sure. After you take a deep breath.
Huh?
I can tell you're nervous.
That obvious, huh? Okay, I'm ready now.
Some real nice stuff in stock if you're interested.
Take your time and stock up on what you need to keep our streets safe.
Enemy of Shinra's an enemy. to hear that bullshit. Monster came into town, apparently.
Just got done talking.
Avalanche is the real
moving down under and slumming is the last.
It's not slider.
You see the news earlier?
Still thinking about it.
Stop taking the planet for granted.
That's going too far.
Tell it to Shinra.
Cloud, you've exceeded my expectations. I have to tell you that I'm grateful for all of your help thus far. I've done it. I've developed a new materia. I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions.
My friend missed the train back the other day.
I can't wait anymore.
All right, people. Mission starts the moment we board that train. You sure you ready for this?
Do you think Biggs is on schedule?
All we can do is hope.
Today really gotta be the day, huh?
Ain't no stopping this train we're on, son. A lot of people risk their lives to get it rolling. Already put the word out, more's coming too. Shut them all down by today, or we shut another down for you. Ain't on us, not us. Play it cool.
Avalanche has issued another bomb threat. In response, we have raised the threat level and entered a state of heightened alert. All lines are currently experiencing delays. We anticipate that our arrival in Sector 4 will be later than scheduled.
The target's Mako Reactor 5. From the station, we take the back streets. Once we're inside the facility, it's the same deal as last time.
Head for Mako storage.
And then blow it all to hell. Let's do this one for Jesse and Wedge. They deserve it.
Yeah.
Sure.
I didn't think word would spread this fast. There's barely anyone on this train, and none of them look happy to be here.
Might stand out as a group. You two stay here.
train will be passing an ID checkpoint shortly.
Here comes the first hurdle.
Not much of one.
I know, but that doesn't mean I don't have butterflies in my stomach. Hey, would you mind keeping an eye on things the next car over? I'm worried there might be trouble.
Why is that?
Barrett's always on edge before missions, but you know he's a good guy underneath it all. The people on this train don't.
He'll be fine.
Maybe. But I won't be until I know for sure.
Be right back.
Thanks. None of this has fazed you at all, has it? It
comes with being a soldier. They train you to be ready for anything.
Wish I was.
So, do you still support those terrorists? Avalanche is a blight on Midgar. Their bomb threat has thrown our offices into chaos, let alone the reactor itself. It's total insanity! But we won't lose heart. No! Everyone at Shinra agrees. The reactor will stay online!
Is that right?
What? You got a problem with that?
Do I have a problem with that? Oh, you can bet.
He doesn't. You know you're better than that.
Nothing more to say to you and your friend.
Why don't you go check on Tifa? Quit screwing around here.
Emergency ID scan in progress.
No way!
Emergency ID scan in progress. Unauthorized IDs detected. Threat level, critical. Inspection and containment suite initiated. Commencing at the rear of the train.
Not good!
Get over here! Now!
Take care of them, Cloud!
On it.
Lockdown.
You have to get to the next car.
Keep moving, people!
What do we do?
Get to car two.
Okay.
You want to survive this? Move!
Cloud!
Lockdown protocol. Follow the lockdown shortly.
This won't take long.
Here.
What are you doing?
trying to keep you alive.
But I work for Shinra. I'm the enemy.
I don't care. I don't want anyone to die. Please.
I'll look after the others.
My turn.
There's no end to them.
Three unauthorized hostages successfully contained neutralizing threats.
Looks like you're right, soldier boy.
Screw this. The station will be crawling with security. We gotta jump.
Screw that.
Need to slow the train down.
Sounds like a big plan E.
Sure we had them, didn't you?
Sir!
Born survivors is surats. Speaking of which, where's the third?
In custody, sir.
Return it to the wild.
Yes, sir. Right away.
Visual on the target. Requesting immediate assistance. Yes.
Those gloves up.
Sure thing, Coach. He's close. Come on. There! Barret!
Tifa! Could use some help here!
We're coming!
Make it quick! Should be some stairs over there!
We'd better hurry.
Yeah.
I've had it up to here with you damn robo-bugs! I'm gonna rip off those spindling legs of yours, one by one!
He's this way. Okay, these must be the stairs.
Going in, we had to have alternatives. Backup plans, in case we had to get off further. From closer in to further out. B, C, D, and so on.
Up to what?
To E.
Lucky us.
Yeah! You're damn right.
Anyway, we were riding the train between Sector 4 and the main pillar when we had to bail out. And we ended up on the adjacent line, which should take us to Reactor 5.
That's right. So for now, we follow the tracks. Not too far, though. Need to switch to a different route before we hit the station. Because you can bet your ass it's gonna be crawling with security. All on high alert.
Let's move.
Our friends in Sector 5 mark the route, so don't worry about getting lost.
It's a straight shot to victory, people. All we gotta do is take it.
You have nothing to worry about, sir. Preparations for the grand finale are proceeding without incident. I have the utmost confidence that everything will play out as you intended. Yes, of course. I will not fail you, sir.
Sir, analytics reports that the results fall within the admissible range. However, the casualty rate significantly exceeds previous projections.
Remind me what your job is. Is it to question the wisdom of your superiors and bemoan your personal hardships?
Sir?
Casualty rate. You think I care about the casualty rate? They're pawns in a greater game. If your stock runs low, then go round up more from Sector 3 or wherever else. Use your head and bring me solutions instead of problems for a change, yes?
Sir.
It is so hard to find good help these days. Which is why the president ought to count his blessings. What would he do without me?
Time comes, remember, we just gotta follow the nose.
What?
Stamp's nose.
We look for graffiti, then head in whichever direction its nose points. But pay attention to railway signals, too. You see blue lights, you're going the right way.
This won't take long.
It shouldn't, but you're gone. Ha!
Sloppy. Burn! Calling fire! No escape!
Job to do
this time.
I'm counting on you.
Great. You're good at this.
Told you so. Good thing our colleagues put up all that stamp graffiti. Without it, we'd be lost for sure.
Bring it.
Ain't no thing!
That's that.
No surprise there.
Just like that, okay?
I gotcha.
Burn!
Let's do this. Need a light.
Come on!
Keep it together.
About damn time.
Let me handle this.
I got this.
Guess it's my turn.
Yeah.
You got this.
Okay, let's go.
Of all the times. Won't last long. Enough.
This right here is the power of the blade.
Essence of corporate propaganda.
guess Shimmer's doing something about those monsters after all.
Gonna have that job, looks like.
Man, how do we get such a shit detail?
Screw it. Just give it a quick once over and call it a day.
How did you get in here?
It's those three terrorists! Great!
Compiled our report on Avalanche's combat capabilities and our...
report. What good do you think a damn report will do anyone?
I don't...
Have you already forgotten the war with Wutai? An enemy spared is an enemy who will repay your kindness with blood. We must crush them thoroughly and completely, without hesitation or mercy. Shinra cannot and will not settle for anything less. Will you?
But, sir...
If so, I can only assume that you and your men no longer wish to serve in your current positions. Is that correct?
We'll prepare the prototype in Section E for immediate deployment. Right now, dammit!
Another day, another victory. How do I do it?
Not the rail yard.
I told you this ain't the right way.
You really don't like Stamp, do you?
It's not that I hate it. I hate the fact that Shinra took a loyal animal like that and co-opted it for their own self-serving agenda.
Poor old Stamps. Think you're making progress?
Okay. it down.
You're starting to sound unfair.
Never mind.
It's a good plan. Hey, hold up. This way.
Security is a lot tighter than I thought it would be.
If they want to stand between us and the rail yard, that's their choice.
Gotta be careful.
We should be reaching that secret passage real soon. I knew Plan E wouldn't fail us. Should have called it Plan X. What you think, Mr. X Soldier?
Biggs made the plan, right?
I provided some input.
Hope not too much.
What's that supposed to mean?
Give it up, assholes, or we'll blow you to hell! Surrender!
This it?
Huh?
Get back!
What the?
That all you got?
It's almost there.
Take your best shot, asshole!
Don't underestimate. It's slow. It's hard.
How do we do it?
Aim for its legs. Bring it down.
Bring it!
Yeah. Get away from the tracks!
Here we go.
Hold on!
We'll let you hide the tracks. No escape.
Analytics reports that the feed went down after an anomaly was registered during the test.
An anomaly? Or an excuse for your failure to properly prepare the armor?
No, sir. All modules were confirmed fully operational. It's far more likely, given the circumstances, that the sensors were overloaded.
Is that so?
All the sensors in Section E are inoperable.
The President.
Yes. Yes. Everything is fine, sir. Better, even. There's been a development. Yes. Understood, sir. We know exactly where they were headed. If the armor is intact, then you'd best determine the nature of this anomaly soon. Should you fail to do so, you will deal with our intruders personally.
Yes, sir.
Don't worry. I treat my people more than fairly. So don't disappoint me.
The passage is beyond these shipping containers. Let's slip through them.
About a tight squeeze.
You okay?
Yeah.
So, you bump into any giant robots like that in Reactor 1?
Yeah, except the bastard looked like a scorpion. Speaking of which, what would you say that last one looked like?
Huh? Well...
Looks dead now.
Lo and behold. All aboard. Just so you know, it's not gonna get any easier.
When did it ever?
Here and straight on to Reactor 5.
You make it sound so simple.
Only because it is. That there's the reactor support pillar.
So what's the plan?
After plan E comes F, G, and then H.
Thought E was the last.
This here is Section F.
We cut through Section G and head for H.
A cargo platform in H will get us closer to the reactor. Biggs should be somewhere over there. Looks like the sun's going down on Midgar.
Right. Double time. We got a date with the reactor. Nothing but air below us.
Shut up and move.
Just don't look down, okay?
Easy for you to say. Section G's through here, huh? Thank you.
You see something over there?
Because there's not enough power to spare.
Gotta figure this out.
Error. Insufficient power.
Of course.
Hey guys, look at this. Instructions for dealing with a power shortage.
Kill the lights, and we free up power for the gate and other stuff.
Sun lamps. You think these are the plate suns? The closest thing we have to the real thing.
Gotta put out a sun just to open a gate, huh?
But if we go through with it, the grounders in Sector 4 will suffer.
Now or later, sun's going out for good when we blow the reactor.
That's true.
Let's go.
All these lamps. You'd think they'd be able to balance the load by now, though.
Maybe. If the maintenance guys or whoever weren't playing hooky.
The lamps are important, but when you think how much Mako it must take to keep it running. That's gotta be one. Man, look at the size of it.
That a console I see near the top of that ladder? Pretty tall attitude.
I'll go.
Okay, we'll wait down here.
Confirmed. Disengaging locking mechanisms.
Okay, that's that.
Great job, Cloud.
Next stop, Section G.
Yep, and after that, Reactor 5.
I'm sure those things will welcome us just as warmly as before. Tell you what, the rot runs deep in this damn pizza. Don't mind us, y'all. Just
They busted?
Powered down, is my guess.
Lucky us, am I right? One less thing for us to worry about. In the air that we gotta breathe with this shit.
Monsters sure seem to like it. What's up with that?
It's like in the tunnels. They get twisted by the Mako, but it all goes back to Shinra.
You okay?
Yeah.
Going for that material, weren't you?
So close, and yet so far. This path's no good now.
I'm sure there's another way to get there.
Nothing we can do but search.
And when we find it, we can finally snag that material. The best way to not get lost is to believe that you're not. Mind over matter.
Isn't that from one of Marlene's books?
Yep, one of her favorites. Loves it when I read it to her before bedtime. Doing all the poison.
Life in the Endless Maze. Am I right? I remember. Take a moment to get our bearings.
We're still in G, right?
Yeah, and to reach Mako Reactor 5, we need to go through Section H.
Okay.
Unfortunately, I didn't spot a connecting catwalk to Section H, did you?
Well, we could always do another lap.
Go for 10, why don't you?
The only other route that I can think of would be...
along the wall.
Up for giving it a try? It might not work out, but it's the only idea I've got.
It's not a bad one.
So we're shooting for those giant fans way over there? Okay, at least we've got a clear landmark to guide us.
Those ventilation fans?
Keeping the plates air clean by pushing the smog into the slums. Whole system's designed to make shit roll downhill faster.
Fast.
climb onto that pipe.
Sure seems that way. Chickening out?
Hell no! I'm just worried that your bony ass is gonna get blown off the side and shit.
Enough! We gotta keep moving!
Okay then. Follow me! No worse than a windy day, huh?
One with a tornado warning, maybe? Don't look at the fan! Whatever you do!
Right!
Section H is just up ahead. Slow and steady, guys.
And that's our objective?
The cargo platform? Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's the one.
This is it. The cargo platform Biggs was talking about. Let's not keep him waiting.
Insufficient power.
You're kidding me.
Needs three lights worth, looks like.
But that's all of them, isn't it?
All or nothing.
Let's regroup here if we get lost. Remember the H1 sign.
Right.
Let's see now. Closest light ought to be...
that one.
By the light of these magnificent lamps, we shall lead our brothers and sisters of the Undercity to a brighter future.
Say what?
It's from a speech President Shinra gave, talking up the importance of the sun lamps.
Brighter future, my ass. Shinra's leading us down a one-way path to darkness and death.
Thank you.
insufficient power.
We need to disable a lamp first.
Insufficient power.
Gotta power down a sun lamp first.
Rerouting power. Please wait.
That's one down.
Only two more lights to go.
Reinitializing intrusion prevention system.
Intrusion prevention?
Back online because of us.
No need to fret, y'all. A few rusty mechs ain't gonna keep us from reaching the reactor.
Not worth my time.
Intruders detected. Engaging countermeasures.
Mid-range turrets, huh?
Hey, Cloud! Hang back while I deal with these pests!
Let's go.
Just made our lives a lot harder.
We were still... Power more than just security, remember?
Intruders detected. Condition countermeasures. Error. Insufficient power. Insufficient power.
We can move this catwalk.
Yeah! Lined it up perfect!
its way to the next life.
If we can't make sense of this place, we're gonna get lost.
Well, at least we know where the big-ass things are.
This won't take long.
It shouldn't, for what you charge. That makes two lights down.
Meaning we've only got one left.
The end's in sight, y'all.
Should be able to climb down from here.
This is a hole, right?
That the Sector 4 slums down there?
Huh? You want to check them out sometime? I can show you around.
We'll check them out now if we fall. Say the real sun's the only one we need. To hell with Shinra and their night lights.
Light again. Almost done. It's a shame we had to wander around so much.
Well, no stamps here to guide us. No Jesse or Wes to back us up either.
Yeah. Speaking of which, what should we tell Biggs? I don't want him to worry.
No viable path, we'll just have to make one.
Makes three. Enough to finally get our cargo platform moving.
Better be.
Okay, let's head on back to the H1 sign.
I hope that Jesse's injury isn't anything serious.
The best thing you can do to speed her recovery is to kick Shinra's ass in her stead.
should look for the H1 sign.
Give him hell.
I'm gonna enjoy this.
No escape.
Gotta love.
You're welcome. That's it. Let's go. It's on now. Bring it.
I'm waiting.
Gotta be careful. Right.
Come on! What do you think we're paying you for? This right here is the power of the blade!
See you soon.
Gotcha.
Brace yourself.
Worked up a good sweat.
Huh? Heads up, y'all.
When do we link up with Bates?
Soon enough, don't you worry.
He knew we might be late, so he came up with a few ways to kill time.
We ought to reach him long before he dies a boy.
And we're back at the cargo platform.
Get ready, Mako Reactor 5. We're coming.
On an adventure to find some treasure.
Ventilation system service mode active. Access maintenance terminal to complete procedure.
Does this control the fans?
We stop it?
Switching ventilation system to maintenance mode. Please complete the maintenance access procedure within the designated time limit.
Man, what are we even doing? I'm gonna take you all out!
One by one, take your whole shot!
Not good enough!
This won't take long.
Switching ventilation system to maintenance mode. Please complete the maintenance access procedure within the designated time limit.
You're dead. No escape. Let's go. Enough. You're done. Burn.
That's a win.
Access granted. Disengaging time lock.
Okay.
This is summoning material.
Wow.
What kind of badass will pop out of this one?
We'll see.
Auxiliary power supply confirmed. Reactivating cargo platform. Cargo platform activated. Awaiting input.
So long, Underplate. I hate you too.
Wonder what the reactor's like.
Dumb. Dismal. A slaughterhouse where they put to the planet. Then there's the smell. The Mako. Be ready for it.
Right.
Hear that, guys? It's the reactor calling us. Beckoning us, saying, bring it on, Avalanche.
Let's do this. Get ready. Rest. All right. calling ice.
Not good enough. Not good enough.
That all bring it. Got?
Not good enough. Okay, Big should be waiting for us up ahead.
He's probably worried sick about us. All that fighting, no one's coming for us?
No need. This is Shinra City. They probably have cameras everywhere.
Why didn't you say something sooner?
Way too late to bail now.
It's like walking a tightrope. When you're on it, only two ways off.
Better keep my balance.
You'd be good at it.
I wonder.
Mercy!
Wait, Cloud? Where's Jesse and Wedge?
Report.
Topside's going nuts after some terrorists jumped off a train. Nice and quiet here, though. So quiet I had no trouble securing your route into the reactor.
You magnificent son of a bitch! Bring it in!
So, where are
Come
the others?
On, man.
Jesse got hurt and couldn't make it.
Bad?
Not so bad she couldn't rope in this guy.
Thanks for stepping up.
It's a job.
Worked out pretty good. You picking that train you did. While Shinra scours Sector 4, you could waltz right on into Sector 5. It's a bit of a squeeze, but it ought to get you where you need to go.
Little dark and foreboding for my taste.
Beggars can't be choosers. Oh, and you'll be needing your grappling guns, of course. All set?
Ready to take on the world and then some.
Make sure everyone gets clear, okay?
Will do.
Okay, y'all. Keep these grappling guns close. Secure them to your belt or whatever so you don't lose them. When we're done, we'll be using these babies to get down safe. All of us.
Got it.
bit more.
More to
maybe.
The left. The left.
Wait.
Hurry it up.
Fix those lights.
Excuse me, sir. Your tie?
Quickly now. Quickly.
That's it. That's the smell. This place reeks of Mako.
Looks like we made it.
Layout's the same as Reactor 1.
Yeah. We're near Mako storage.
Let's move.
It's all in the mind.
Hey, check it out. They stick this big boy on us, we'd be screwed six ways from Sunday.
Mechanized units like these were designed to take out giant monsters. Probably a new prototype. If they do decide to deploy it, then our best bet would be to run like hell.
Oof. Then let's hope he sleeps through the explosion.
Cleared out is my guess.